They lived there with their kid brothers, Willie, Nillie, and Billy. All day long, they ate fresh green grass. One day, Big Bertha Lee came to the other goats and said, "I have sad news. There is not much green grass left in our meadow. We must cross the bridge to the other hillside so that we can have more to eat." The nanny goats had lived in the meadow for a long time. They would miss the meadow. They were sad.
Hit, trap, hit, trap, hit it in the batter, walking to the other.
troll rubbed his tummy and smacked his lips. Oh, please don't gobble us up, said Amy Goat. If you wait a few minutes, some bigger goats will come. Well, be off with you, said the troll. And he waited. After a while, Fanny Goat and Nilly Goat began to cross the bridge.
Push with her horns.
The troll was so surprised he fell over and rolled and rolled and rolled across the bridge. He rolled right into the nanny goat's middle.
I'm sorry.